Hello children, in this video I am going to solve question number 29 and question number 30. This is your IndusEd chapter. So first of all, see what is given and what we need to solve. It is given that x to the power 1 by 2 root x into y to the power minus 1 into z to the power 2 by 3. We have to find out the value of this one. Okay. When x is equals to 9, y is equals to 2 and z is equals to 8, that is given. We have to use these values to get the answer of this. So we do that. X to the power 1 by 2 into y to the power minus 1 into z to the power 2 by 3. Just copy the numbers. In place of x, I am going to put the value. So this is equals to what? 9 to the power half into 1 by y. What is 1 by y? That is 1 by 2. Okay, into your 8 to the power 2 by 3. Now what? Instead of writing 9, I can write 3 square, right? And power to the power will be multiplied. I have jumped one step. You can do that. If you want to write, you may write or you may jump that step also. So it is 3 square to the power half into 1 by 2 into 2 cube to the power 2 by 3. One more thing you can do here. I will show you. Now what? 3 to the power 2 into 1 by 2. So 2 cancelled and here is 1 by 2. Here also 2 to the power 3 into 1, 2 by 3 by power to the power will be multiplied. So 3 cancelled. And what is the remaining thing? Here is 3, here is 1 by 2, and last number is what? 2 square, means 2 into 2. So 2 cancelled. Answer is what? 3 to 6. This is your answer. I was telling you that you can do one more thing here. What you can do? Showing you. When you will see that power 1 by 2 is written, then what you will do? You just put the root sign and 9. Root of 9 is what? 3. Directly you can write this. Okay, so this is your choice in which way you want to solve it, right? Now, coming to this question. Here, we have to evaluate, we have to find out the value of x, y and z. What is given? X to the power 4 into y square into z cube is equals to 49,392. We have to find out x, y, z. This question gives us a clue that this number is multiple of 3 different type of numbers. Okay? With their powers 4, 2 and 3 respectively. So what are those numbers? For that we have to factorize this number. First of all, we'll copy the number. X to the power 4 into y cube into z. It is not y cube, this is y square. Z cube is equals to 49392. So first of all, what I am going to do, I am going to factorize it, okay? So it is 49392. You will do this rough up on right side where you draw the margin. So what I will do, because it is a even number, so I will divide by 2. So 2 into 4. 2, 4, 8, 2, 6, 12, 2, 9, 18, 2, 6, 12. Now what? 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 4, 2, 3, 6, 2, 4, 8, 2, 8, 16. Then 2, 6, 12, 2, 1, 2, 2, 7, 14, 2, 4, 8. Then what? 2, 3, 6, 0, because 2, 30, 16. Then 2, 8, 16, 2, 7, 14. Now what? Now this number is not divisible by 2. So I am checking it. Is it divisible by 3 or not? For that, what I have to do? 7 plus 3 is 10. 10 plus 8 is 18. If the sum of all digits number is divisible by 3, then this number will also divisible by 3. So as we have seen that this is the sum of all digits equals to 18, and 18 is divisible by 3, so this number is also divisible by 3. So 3 1 is 3, 0, 3 2 is 6, 3 9 is 27. Now what? 9 to 11 and 1 12. Again, it is divisible by 3. So it is 3 3s are 9, 3 4 are 12, 3 3s are 9. And this is cube of 7. I will show you. 7 4 are 28, 7 9 are 63. So 7 7 49 over. Can you see 2 to the power 4? Okay, and 3 square and 7 cube. You understood what I'm telling you? See, this number is x to the power 4, y square and z cube, and this number is multiple of 2 to the power 4 into 3 square into 7 cube. Is it clear what we are going to do? Since the powers are different, same, so their bases will be equal. Therefore, what? Therefore, x is equals to something to the power 4. What is that something? That is 2. Y is equals to that square, means what? 3 square. So y is 3. And z is what? That is 7. And this is your answer. Done.